Okay.
Explore. Have fun.
Yeah, but we have to hit this in the
next yards. Turn right.
Have to drive
to the city?
Yeah, just follow the lines, blue line, and get to the city.
Do I have to get there fast?
No, but you have to get there. Keep that down.
Okay. I feel awkward.
Turn right.
Alright. This is how I would drive in real life if I was driving over like 20 miles per hour. This is how I would drive. I would not go 50 here. Hell no. Wait, I've been disconnected. Why was I disconnected? I'm gonna be in the rain. Felix has made me adapt to driving slowly out. Because Amy, he hates fast driving. In the video game, it feels weird to drive fast.
We've landed and we want to take the Horizon adventure all across.
I think I mucked them up. I'm a GTA driver. Superstar driver.
Everything that Horizon are doing is keeping crowds hype and bringing us closer to a new outpost expansion.
Am I allowed to ride?
Listen to me. Can we please tell them about our superstar driver?
No,
you cut it out.
If you're in a race and you
tell them about our driver. Big ups to our superstar driver who is bringing all the fans to Horizon Mexico by doing what they do best. Shout outs to you.
Weird.
I mean, like, I was just about to say that.
It makes it feel real because I'm actually at a wheel. Radio,
Chris Goss and Deggs right back.
So I don't want to, like, go
sorry,
crazy,
bro,
but. Like, I don't know why I'm so reserved on a video game.
Turn right.
Part of me just wants to send it.
Turn right.
The British one.
The whole time he was driving, he never touched the brakes. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Just sit there?
No, go back. Go to the icon.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
Then stop, let's do it.
It's a dirt race.
Stop. Okay, then enter. With, solo.
Wait, this is so cute, though.
What do you mean?
Huh?
Choose your car.
I have to pick my car?
Recommended is this. I would choose this one.
Ooh, that looks fun. Oh, sorry.
Lancer or Ford Escort?
Yeah, I want the Ford.
No, you beat it.
Oh.
Okay, you're on a skill driver.
Skill driver? So the third one is my shifter, right?
So, I mean, hey, why do you need to beat? You're not
because pushing. It's a fucking race,
you're
yo.
You're not clutching, you're not clutching.
Babe, trust me.
You're not clutching.
Yeah, I know.
You still need to beat?
Yeah.
No, B is back.
Oh.
He's got always that. He's got pull on the gas.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's already starting.
Like I said, yeah.
Oh, okay. So don't bump people is what you're saying.
You can, but if you have wind damage, I mean, you're gonna.
Oh shit,
alright. Okay.
Oh my god!
You get it now!
Okay, but you were. I felt like it was funny as fuck though. Oh my god, wait! That's actually scary! Okay.
So your race is fucked now, so just go like this.
Okay.
Okay, do it again. Otherwise you're gonna fuck your entire race, it's gonna be really boring.
Oh.
So now you're kinda still in the race, right? And then click A when you're good.
Just restart it back to the beginning. Just kidding. A. Okay, no. How do I go?
Hey, go.
This?
Yeah.
You sure? Oh.
Oh,
I missed it? Go back.
Why?
Wait. Wait, the middle one is reverse? It says R.
I mean R.
It said R.
Yeah, no, brake is reverse whenever you hold it.
Why?
Just go.
X?
Yes, A.
But it says replay. Oh, I missed it again. I think I have to go back further. Am I okay though?
Nope, not again. Nope, can't do it again.
Okay, well, everyone else just hits the checkpoint, so I'll just hit it. Oh my, okay, I was wrong. He does actually have to slam it in the opposite direction. I was wrong. That's so funny. Okay, wait. We're just gonna go all the way back until we see people again. Okay. Oops. Wrong button. I don't even know what this is. I don't know what escape is. I don't want to pause. I don't want to start from there. As far as I can go. Yeah. Oh, fuck me! Ow! I'm lost. Wait, okay, I can rewind my mistake. Wait, back. Back, medium left.
Don't overdo it.
Why?
Because, man.
No, it's my first race. I'm gonna overdo the rewind. Okay, wait, I have to go too far. Oh. Where am I? Wait, I'm not in the race though. They're way too far. Okay, off-road is actually hard as fuck. I'll just go 40 miles per hour. This is not what actually. Ooh, wow, look at this town. Look at the cute little flag. Wave to the people. I am racing! They're a little far, I'm just gonna enjoy the scenery. Ooh, we're going 70 now. 80. That's good. Oh, I wasn't ready. I was not. Wait, go back. I wasn't ready.
Who's the goal again?
No.
Can you bring the car? I just bought the car.
Huh?
I just bought the car. You're breaking it.
I'm breaking what?
The car.
What? Okay, wait. Should I restart? I'm not gonna do better if I restart it. I should just continue from here. Oh.
You have to give it a. You have to fucking tame the car. Like, if that's another control and you have no traction, you have to fucking tame it.
Like you did? Like that?
Yeah, like that.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. What? What'd you say? Oh my gosh. How do you tame it? With your brake?
No, with the steering wheel.
Just the steering wheel.
Yeah.
I don't think that's a good idea. Wait, let me.
It works. Okay.
But that was pretty good right there.
Okay.
I think you should try using the brakes just sometime. I think a good medium between me and you would probably be good for someone.
Yeah, you know what,
actually. Look, because this isn't too bad if I do this. Like, it's not that bad, actually.
It was the whole point that you want to accelerate after the apex of a turn.
Huh?
The whole point that you want to accelerate out of the apex of a turn. You slam the brakes on the beginning of the apex, and you're not accelerating on the outside, and you're losing all your speed and your momentum.
Yeah, I know, but that's what I'm saying. I think a good medium is between me and you. Because when you actually break it and you throw it into your turn, you're not going to do that. You don't lose control. Right? Just let it go back to the middle.
Boom, yeah. Because your wheels are gonna get traction, and then boom, you're back to it. Because of an anti-braking system.
Oh, I see. Oh. You wanna do another race now? Is that what you wanna do?
What's that?
You wanna do another race now?
Bots, I could lap them.
No, you can't.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Okay. Restart the race and lap one person.
Okay.
Serious.
Chat, watch this. Sammy, I told you it's hard. I told you it's actually harder.
Felix, you cannot lap them though.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let me see.
Stand back, everybody. Over stereo, it's okay. Holes. Fuck, I'm Mario Karting right now a little bit. Finally, I learned from you actually. It's okay.
Yeah. Woo! There we go.
Okay. Dude, come on. I need, for this, I need feedback. What does it mean? I need feedback for this. What does that mean? This guy made me lose traction like a dumbass. There you go. A little bit of your medicine, dumb fuck. Fuck! I'm shit, yeah, no shit. I can roll them in this lap. Okay, we have to go crazy mode here though. That is not crazy mode at all though. I was looking on top of my screen to see if I missed some bullshit, but I didn't. I'm losing my wheels in the fucking city. Okay. Chat, what do you want? Control schemes. Invert force feedback?
What are you looking for?
I don't know, actually. It doesn't work apparently, it's bugged. Scale it to 5.
Down 2, down 3, down 3. More. Right there. Oh. 0.5 maybe?
Max it? Don't be like that, man! I'm last place now. This is just embarrassing now. Okay, I mean, that's just fucking... I mean, fuck you, me, dude. And G-Hop! Okay.
That was good!
And it's in G-Hop. Commands, no. Steering wheel. I don't see a chat. Guys, I don't see it. Where? I don't see chat. I don't see settings. We did settings. It won't work. Okay. Guys, apparently it's bugged. Please stop trying to make me do settings. It's not going to work. See what that is saying.